You got your damn movie. What more do you want?
You lied to me.
I did no such thing.
Like hell you didn't. You promised me.
It is no fault of mine if you misinterpreted what I promised you.
My mom just died. You knew I was grieving, and you took advantage of me.
A traveler is only as strong as its vessel.
You got a hell of a lot to answer for, and a lot of hell to pay.
Just happened back there?
Yeah.
Believe me, I wish I knew.
If we can get that working, we could probably power the elevator.
Let's try it. The generator still works, but it's missing some parts. Surprise, surprise.
think that fixed the elevator?
I guess we're gonna find out.
How the fuck did I ever end up here?
Madison, I'm so glad we're finally able to talk one-on-one.
The fuck are you? What have you done?
Yes. A regrettably unavoidable series of misfortunes. I don't expect you to understand everything at play here, but suffice it to say, one cannot make a proverbial omelette without breaking the proverbial eggs.
Eggs? We're not fucking eggs. You lied. You cheated, manipulated, and now there's some kind of horrible monster hunting us.
I have never lied to...
Oh, give me a fucking break, lady.
I can make your nightmares go away. I will make them go away. All this pain, all this trauma, gone. You just need to tell me you want me to.
Let me just think it over. Go fuck yourself.
Then I'm so very sorry for you.
No, you're not.
Thank you.
Frank Stone is finally the man he was meant to be. My champion. A killer worthy of the entity. The bleed between worlds is open, split apart by sacrifice and violence. All will be swallowed by the entity's power. And what of me? The one who served up this world for it to devour. I'll oblige as its faithful servant, existing only to drink in its knowledge, share in its glory. I am Augustine Lieber, and I have brought the entity to your world. Of toil and torment, all for this beautiful moment of sublime perfection. Almost unbearably so. I bear to you the offerings. I humbly await my reward for loyal service, unending.
Any good advice for your old gal, Maddie Bear Mom? Sure could use a little help right now. Any help at all? Thanks. Be real, right? It's not really there.
Are we sure this is a good idea? This is the only way we know for certain. And we have to know.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
It's in there, all right.
What do we do with it?
We separate it. We each take a piece. Then we take them as far away from each other as we possibly can, and we never, never let them come back together again.
Can't let it hurt anyone else. That's the bottom line.
Okay.
Film strips never should have come back together.
Happens next is my responsibility. Mine. You just need to go live your life. Never think about this again. Never tell anyone about what happened. You were never part of it. You don't know anything. You understand?
Sure where I am. Then memory floods back and I know. Our world is gone. Consumed by a living realm beyond space, beyond time. Thanks to me.
Did anyone else?
Not all of us.
Sam Green, he was just trying to help, and he's... Now he's...
He paid a heavy price. More than we'll ever know. Did you see Chris? On your way here?
No. I'm sorry.
What did happen to Augustine?
I saw her on my way out.
And?
She had something she wanted to say, but it wasn't worth hearing.
Who are they?
They were here long before I came.
I don't like this. We need to keep going. Come on.
Go where?
Wait, why haven't you kept going? Why are you just sitting here?
Thank you.
Wait.
Why isn't it coming after us?
It's been waiting. Just like we all have.
For what?
For you.
What?
Everyone's arrived.
Now we can begin.
I don't want to go home.
This is all there is.
Whether killing or surviving, the Entity will play with our souls for all eternity. An endless hunt of fear and hope, pain and sacrifice, from which even death is no escape. And now, let the trial begin.
Thank you.
Whatever's down there is too dangerous.
From the daylight, from the day.